What do we have here? Have you ever seen something like this? That is what we call inappropriate chinchilla treat usage. Their chinchilla to end up like our friend back there. So instead of feeding things like the gumdrop that he was found with, stick to healthier things. Organic rose hips are a great treat for chinchillas. They're full of vitamin C, and that can really, really help make the difference in their health. You can also feed original unsweetened Cheerios. They're a quick snack, but they really do like them a lot. Shredded wheat, plain, make sure that it's not frosted. Makes another nice treat. It takes them a little bit longer to finish it, but they really seem to enjoy that as well, and it doesn't add any unnecessary sugars to their diet. Timothy hay cubes are also great. They're a little bit messy in the cage, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with just feeding a little bit of compressed Timothy hay. Oats, the non-quick cook Quaker kind, are just fine, but they cannot say anything about being able to be cooked quickly or anything. We're willing to take a little bit of time for our friends. A great substitute for treats, and something that doesn't add any calories to their diet whatsoever, is giving them small toys of different kinds. Ones that Miles really seems to like are the bamboo shredders, coconut rub is a big favorite here, and just little different shapes of blocks of wood. Twigs and sticks are great too. They really like to rip the bark off of them, and it's great for their teeth as well. Now you can see that there are lots of things that you can feed your chinchilla that aren't detrimental to their health, but they still really have a good time eating, and you can have a really good time feeding them.
The next time you go to the pet store, just remember that just because a product says that it's safe for chinchillas doesn't necessarily mean that it is. Don't let a company think for you. You should know what's best for your animal.